Well, now that the NFL lockout is over, it's time to stock up on some new Ravens gear. And stores, as you might imagine, are extremely happy about that. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer continues our live team coverage with that part of the story. Lowell?
Hey, Stan, I think if you listen closely, you can hear a collective sigh of relief all over the greater Baltimore area from businesses that sell Ravens merchandise like Baltimore Sports and Novelty here in Owings Mills. And with the football season right around the corner, as well as the preseason, a lot of these stores are anxious to get rid of a lot of stock that has piled up over the summer.
It's kind of cute. Kind of cute.
Anastasia Lyon is finally starting her Ravens outfit shopping now that she's certain there's going to be a season. Like many fans, she was waiting until the NFL lockout was over.
I'm just looking around, haven't gotten anything for the season yet, but I just might do that today.
They just were asking, are they going to play? They're not going to play, and I'm not going to buy anything because there's no games right now. So it did affect us a lot.
Jeffrey Katzen, who owns Baltimore Sports and Novelty in Owings Mills, says he's been hearing a lot of uncertainty from fans, giving him one of the slowest summers on record. And a poor season from the Orioles certainly didn't help. But now that the NFL lockout is in the rearview mirror, Katzen is hoping to move a lot of merchandise.
We've been ready since the onslaught, and now, thank God, it's settled. You know, hopefully the people get excited and, you know, just start shopping like they did last year, because last year was pretty busy in July and August.
Over in Hunt Valley at Greetings and Readings, much of the same as far as their Ravens section.
Yeah, it's been kind of a quiet summer as far as Ravens merchandise.
Summer sales were way down, but folks there say that they're starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel with preseason right around the corner.
Well, the merchandise has been ordered. It's coming in, so we're very excited now that the people will be interested in buying. And now we're not sure which players we're going to have, but it's going to be a big part of the end of the summer here.
Now, coming up at 6 o'clock, while it's good news that the NFL is back, there is still a problem for some of these stores. As Jerry had mentioned, some players are not coming back. Some were cut. So what are these stores supposed to do with those extra popular jerseys? Maybe I'll grab one. We'll have that part of the story tonight at 6 o'clock. For now, we're live in Owings Mills. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.